so looking pretty. Trouble in the air, you can smell it. And Alexander's by himself. I'll let him tell it.
Hadn't slept in a week. I was awake. You never seen a bastard often more in need of a break. Locking where I'm jumping, missing my wife. That's when Miss Mariah Reynolds walked into my life, she said.
I know you are a man of honor. I'm so sorry to bother you at home, but I don't know where to go. And I came here all alone.
She said,
my husband's doing me wrong, being mean, cheating, mistreating. Suddenly,
away. She looked a block away, she said,
this one's mine, sir.
Then I said, well, I sent her back home. She turned red, she led me to a bed, let her legs spread and said,
hey,
hey. That's when I began to pray, Lord, show me how to say no to this. I ain't allowed to say no to this. But my God, she looks so helpless, and her body seemed.
You see, that was my wife who decided to.
Fuck.
You made the wrong shot for a couple. So trying to pay the piper for the pants you unbuckle. And now you can keep seeing my whole wife get the prices right. If not, I'm telling your wife.
I get the letter and I race to a place where I put you in a place, she said.
No, sir.
I dressed apologetic, a mess. She looked for them, she cried.
Yeah.